The WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 485 pounds.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
And here they come.
And their opponents first, at a combined weight of 441 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, the Hardy Boys!
Corey, what do you think of the champs' chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champs' demise, but not me.
And Corey, I can tell you these superstars are excited to be able to compete tonight on Halloween.
Would you stop, Cole? Do you really think these superstars care about a silly holiday like Halloween? The only thing they care about is winning a match.
Look who's here!
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 548 pounds, the Headbangers!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And, of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
They are ready for battle.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 508 pounds, Bad S, Billy Dunn, and Road Dogg, the New Age Outlaws.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. You know that your side is just a lucky battle.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no-disqualification?
so these two are ready for each other.
Really just laying it in.
Saw that one coming. What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Finds a counter.
And you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
He's one step ahead there.
And the spot with a counter of their own.
Challengers a little worse for wear now.
Tony with that reversal.
Oh, right in there. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
How's that for a counter?
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Uh-oh, get ready to...
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Time up.
Russian leg sweep.
Knee right to the midsection.
Position now. Well, this isn't going to win.
What's his plan here?
Heading back to the ring.
He takes control.
Shifting with every turn in the match.
To do to get his head in the game here. to the body.
Punch right to the face. Counters.
Punch.
And he's able to punch.
That went to the kidneys.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Now, Walker excellently executed.
Oh my God, a DDT! Okay, he's get him into the corner.
Cover by the champ!
Oh, right to the kidneys!
History in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.